I started this program 2 years ago with two main goals in mind. The first was to teach water safety to kids in our Catholic community.
Here in the United States, a lot of kids don't have access to safe swimming facilities or instruction.
Being able to swim is a really important skill to have in your life, and it's very important to be able to swim.
Seeing them be able to go from putting their head underwater without being afraid to swimming out on the road, the swimming pool laps, to try and go in the water.
I've been working with the 4- and 5-year-olds, so it's awesome to see them come in on day one, they don't know how to swim at all, and then by the end of the week, they're able to do it.
By the end, they were swimming across the pool, they were eager to swim, they were eager to get in.